प्रीत जहां की रीत सदा मैं गीत वहां के गाता हूँ भारत का रहने वाला हूँ रसिया में पढ़ने आता
Welcome to Sobraniye 2020. This year, due to the current pandemic situation, Sobraniye 2020 is being organized university-wise on this virtual platform. Today, we have gathered here to have the Sobraniye 2020 particularly for Orenburg State Medical University. This platform also provides an opportunity to students and parents to interact with each other and the university officials. Here we can see a blend of extraordinary students and their parents who have joined us from different corners of the country. I, on behalf of Rus Education and Russian Center for Science and Culture, welcome you all in joining the extended family here at Sobraniye 2020. Orenburg State Medical University is one of the most popular and the premium university among Indian students. It is known for incorporating the MCI-based curriculum, and as a result, it has an excellent FMG result. The credit for the same goes to the university administration. So here I request Dr. Miranchal Anton, Dean of Foreign Students of Orenburg State Medical University. Sir, please say a few words of motivation to our students and the parents.
Thank you. My greetings to everybody, I believe, of our university. And of course, I want to tell greetings to our students. I saw here Ayusha Rahila. I saw here Bablu Sutar. I saw here Dr. Vatsal Vyas. This is already doctor who finished our university and was graduate, and I think very successfully graduate from our university. And right now you can look that he works as a doctor. And for me, it's very great pleasure to look on the faces of our students and understand that everything is all right. All right, what I want to tell? I want to tell that this is really a very difficult time and very difficult situation, and not in all fields of our life, I think. And education is education, and we need to follow by this line. You choose your future profession. We want to give you this profession, and that's why we try to make our best in this line, and we try to give you opportunity to prolong your education even in this pandemic situation. Yes, we worked together with students. I listened to them, and our rector Igor Vasilyevich listened their wants, and we make even some changes in timetable for increasing of hours of some very interesting to students subjects. That's why this is real education, but many things in your arms. I believe that parents listen right now us, and I want your understanding in this thing. When students will be here, I can tell you that we by ourselves will carefully look for what they're doing and how they study. But right now, they're in your nation country, and I want your careful attention for education of your daughters and sons, because distance form is distance form, and students need to do 200% attention for education, because medical profession is very serious, and to work as a doctor is very hard, and even in this situation you understood how it's needful all over the world. And one more time, I wish you good luck, and on behalf of our university, on behalf of our rector Igor Vasilyevich, I can tell you that university really will make its best, and our results, I think, show this for past 6 years. What university can, university will. Thank you and good luck.
Thank you, sir, for your guiding words to our students and the parents.
On behalf of Rus Education, and the entire management group here, I'm very happy to express my hearty gratitude to all the speakers for sparing their time and gracing this event of Sobraniye 2020, a virtual get-together of students enrolled for Orenburg State Medical University.
Okay, let us get to know about the experience of various senior students. So I now request Ms. Priya to take over the meeting and invite our senior students so that they can also share their experience or wo jo ye naye students jo wahan ja rahe hain inko aur acche se guide kar paye.
Thank you, Dr. Dinesh. To start with, I request Ms. Ayushi Rohila, the current student of Orenburg State Medical University, to share with us the current experience of her with all the students and parents. Ayushi, please.
Hello everyone, my name is Ayushi Rohila and I'm a fourth year medical student in Orenburg State Medical University. So as we all are going through the pandemic, so aap log yahan pe nahi aa paaye hain and warna hum log aapko personally welcome karte, but here I am welcoming you all with full of happiness and आप लोग को कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट करना चाहूंगी कि आप लोगों ने इतनी अच्छी यूनिवर्सिटी और इतनी अच्छी फैसिलिटीज चूज की है फॉर योर मेडिकल करियर. सो हियर आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू कि हम लोग के पास क्या क्या फैसिलिटीज यहाँ पे हमको प्रोवाइड किए जा रहे हैं. जैसे कि वी आर प्रोवाइडेड विद गुड हॉस्टल फैसिलिटीज. वी हैव अ वेरी वेल फर्निश्ड रूम. वी आर प्रोवाइडेड विद ऑल द स्टडी मटीरियल हियर. And we have very good teachers and they all teach us in English. And in our hostel, we are provided with mamas, jo hum log ko Hindi mein mama bolte hain. And wo hume sare facilities provide karte hain, jaise ki hume koi bhi emotional issue hai ya koi bhi hostel mein issue hai, they just solve it. And yahan pe हमारे पास बहुत अच्छे सिक्योरिटीज हैं. हमारे हॉस्टल में हर जगह पे कैमरास हैं एंड मेस फैसिलिटीज बहुत ज्यादा अच्छे हैं. बहुत सारे पेरेंट्स यहाँ पे होंगे जो अपने डॉटर्स को भेज रहे हैं. सो आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू दैट आपने बहुत अच्छा डिसीजन लिया है. ओरेनबर्ग बहुत सेफ है, इवन रशिया बहुत सेफ है गर्ल्स के लिए. एंड सारे फैसिलिटीज आपको यहाँ पे प्रोवाइड होंगे. आपको कोई टेंशन लेने की जरूरत नहीं है रिगार्डिंग सेफ्टी, स्टडीज, फूड, एवरीथिंग इज अवेलेबल हियर. एंड wish you all the best.
Thank you, Ayushi. Thank you so much. Today, we are fortunate that we have with us Dr. Vatsal Vyas, the ex-student of Orenburg State Medical University, who has cleared his FMG and is currently working in Civil Hospital, Ahmedabad. Vatsal, I request you to please share your experience with everybody here.
Hello, everyone. First of all, I would like to thank our Dean Anton Olegovich for his guidance and support throughout the 6 years which I got. Thanks to Rus Education for inviting me here. I went to Orenburg State Medical University in 2013. I'm from 2013 batch. I passed my FMG exam in December 2019. Throughout the 6 years, MCI coaching was provided by Rus Education and our 50% of the subjects or 50% of the course, you can say, which was covered by at that time of duration for 6 years only. From my batch, there were 64 students and from that 30 students have passed MCI exam in first attempt. They provided a very good education to us that we fearlessly passed our exam in first go. And if you want to check, if you want to cross check the results of Orenburg State Medical University, you can check on official MCI sites. So about facilities there, hostels are very good there. Teachers are very good. Dean is so supporting. He's giving personal attention to each and every students. And I would like to say that our Dean Anton Olegovich almost remember all the students' name and by face. That is very, very good thing. That is personally paying attention to us. Then about faculties, yes. So professor, teachers are very good. They are good in knowledge. In classes, they have a 5-star rating system. If you attend the classes, you get 1. If you answer in the classes, 1, and homework and all things, that is 3. And after that, for classes, you get minimum 2. That's fail, actually. So plus 3, like 5-star rating they have. And at the end of the session, they will take the average of this thing. Plus, if you are attending your classes 100%, then you will get bonus for that. Or you are participating in any event or any seminar of the particular subject or anything, then also you are getting some bonus marks. So rating systems are like that in Russia. So practical, I would like to say about practical knowledge. Practical knowledge was good there. We got hospital rotation from the 4th year. Or like you get clinical subjects which we got, like medicine, surgery, all from 4th year. And I think about MCA that it depends on students too, how they are studying there and how they are paying attention there. Because staff is like, two teachers are ready to teach. If you ask them doubt, they will clear your doubts like 100 times without getting angry or anything. But it's your will about studying that will give you very good result in MCA examination. So I will advise you to focus on study. First 3 years will be preclinical study. I personally found it a bit hard for me because it is the base of the medicine. And from 4 to 6, it was easy. So yeah, I would like to thank Rus Education for that thing too.
Thank you, Dr. Vatsal, for sharing your experience with all of us. And once again, we would like to congratulate you on behalf of Rus Education for this successful journey and wishing you all the best. Thank you. We have with us Mr. Dr. Bablu Suthar. He is also the current student of Orenburg State Medical University. We request him to share his experience with all the students and the parents today. Please.
Hello, everyone. My name is Bablu Suthar. And I'm very glad to be a student of Orenburg State Medical University, because choosing a medical university for your fortune, everything depends on the university you choose, because the knowledge you get, the education, everything, the mentorship you get from the university, everything plays a vital role in making you a better doctor. So I think I made a good choice and I will never regret it. Actually, most of the points are already covered. I would like to still add some few points about the university. The university is very old. It's more than 75 years. And that's a very good thing that it has experienced staff. And something that I wanted to add is, when you get comfortable environment around you, when you get a comfortable room, it makes it easier for you to study. It makes you feel more comfortable, and it gives you an environment to study. So there are good rooms where you can have your good education. You can have your self-study too. And there is cleaning staff provided in the hostels. There is mess facilities available in the hostel. And one more point that you get all the material for study. You get Indian books in the library, and you're never going to regret this decision of coming to Orenburg. So I warmly welcome you already, and I'm waiting to see you all.
Thank you, Dr. Bablu. Thank you so much for your such a nice words. And we have with us Mr. Praveen Shukla, the parent of Varnika Shukla, the current student in second year in Orenburg State Medical University. He wants to say a few words. Sir, please.
Sir, university last bar maine visit kiya tha. Meri bitiya wahan pe Varnika Shukla is saal second year mein hai. Maine university ko visit kiya, campus wagera sara ke dekha. Good university from Indonesia, or good hostel and amenities and study. और उसके बाद क्लासरूम्स बहुत अच्छा लगा, और उसके बाद वेरी गुड, बहुत अच्छा हॉस्टल इज ए वेरी गुड, 24 आवर्स सिक्योरिटी एंड स्टूडेंट्स अपने आप को बहुत सेफ फील करते हैं वहाँ पे, तो मेरा तो सजेशन और भी जो पेरेंट्स सुन रहे हैं तो मेरे हिसाब से तो ओरेनबर्ग इज ए गुड यूनिवर्सिटी इन रशिया.
थैंक यू सर. थैंक यू. आपने अपना एक्सपीरियंस शेयर किया कि आप लास्ट ईयर विजिट किए थे. आई होप आपका एक्सपीरियंस हमारे पेरेंट्स का थोड़ा मोटिवेशन लेवल इंक्रीज करेगा. थैंक यू.
रीत जहां की रीत सदा मैं गीत वहां के गाता हूं. भारत का रहने वाला रशिया में.